Ferrite beads are actually very good for blocking noise from a DC load. So for example, if you have a DC load and you know you're gonna have some AC noise that could then reach that DC load, ferrite bead is very good for blocking that AC noise. It's also very good for blocking high frequency AC noise from a low frequency AC load that only needs to draw power at very low frequencies, as long as the ferrite is below the saturation current. What ferrites are not good for is trying to block noise from an AC load when you also need to deliver power in the bandwidth where the ferrite bead is blocking. So you can't put a blocking element and then also try to deliver power within the same frequency range where the blocking element is filtering out power. It doesn't make any sense, right? But that is one of the biggest mistakes regarding the use of ferrites. So I've said this many times, you can watch some of the other Q&A videos that we've done, you can watch some of the videos on Altium Academy, and you can watch our expert opinions on ferrites video on the Altium Academy channel. I think that one really sums up the massively incorrect usage of ferrite beads that is most common in PCB design.